Hello and welcome back, Outcast, to Lith, episode 1. Lith. I wish I knew the right way to pronounce it. I forgot what I was doing. Okay. Put power there. Can't light you for some reason. Okay. Ah! One last save, yes. I'm too used to using Q in Mass Effect to find an objective. I don't want to use a health thingy. At full health, you shouldn't allow that to even happen. Arg. Didn't I already went through the... Yeah. Hey, anything useful in here? Buddy? No. No. I'll even put... I don't get it, but okay. I do believe it sent me way back. I thought I saved. Yeah, it sent me way back. I remember that scream. Wow. Well, that bites. Hopefully it won't do it again. So I remember the scream. Whoa. Okay, things happened. Okay. Yeah, I remember that scream. I think it sent me 5 to 10 minutes back. So not a big loss, but still. Yeah, I remember this from last episode. Last time I played, I shouldn't say last episode. I'm the one recording the thing. Wow. Okay, yeah, I remember. Steam. There was something I was missing. Yeah. What the? Okay then. I'll take that. That was strange. Then. Yeah, override. I don't remember what I was missing. Laboratories use override it's that simple. Which of course it's not working. Stuff. Lithium controller. Oh. Right, I need a new one of you. So I have to find a new battery source. Battery source. Will be battery source. Bye. So I have to find lithium. Food, which I do not need at this time. Desperately need. With the infected person walking about, I go searching for lithium batteries. I guess that these are boxes I can throw at it. Oh. That's right, stay back. Please and thank you. What do you do? Shiza. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Whew. This leads... somewhere. Man, it's dark. Oh, okay. Oh, someplace to hide, maybe? Or just dead end? As these games like to do. So, I do have to find a way past him over there. That's great. Nothing to mess with here? Boop! Random light. Beep. Huh? Oh. I thought you were a tarp. People don't know that joke. Trap. But there's a little snap trap. Bear trap. That's it. Closest thing I can think of. I'm gonna run into you.
Batteries!
What do you do? Something bad. Oh! Shortcut! You do good how'd the... Okay. Ah ha ha ha! As long as it doesn't chase me, I'll be fine. Oh, as long as I'm gonna drop this thing. Okay, that's me. Really worried. Nope. Okay, I'm not lost. I get it. Then I put you over here. Bloop. I'm surprised that thing doesn't explode. Okay, it's recording us, making sure. Long day at work. Don't know what I'm doing half the time right now.
Found you!
And you go. Nope. Yeah! Things got bright. Does this mean I get to escape?
Boop!
Come on! Now can I do it? Come on. Manual? Override, come on.
Doing wrong.
Snuma, if you really need access to the upper laboratories, use override assessment. Set pressure just right half. Should do. Right half. That's what I did, right? Or am I just gonna have to do it while it's spinning? If that makes sense. The fudge, man. Do any of these change color while it's... Ooh, you make me mad. I booped the button. What am I doing wrong? Did I miss something? What am I doing wrong? So unfair. Maybe those aren't even the right doors. That's a scary thought. What did I do wrong? So that was the room I was just in, wasn't it? This is the... Do I have to... No, I can't grab you anything, so... Boop. No. Can I... Oh, I'm... Oh, that was stupid of me. Okay, so I'm doing something wrong over there. I have no idea what I'm doing wrong. Do I need both of you? I don't remember needing two. And I can't... It didn't look like it. Yeah, I can't mess with that. Okay, I was just floating. Nothing I can do there. What am I doing wrong? I swear I'm doing everything right. I'd prefer not to go on a rampage right now. That simple. That's what I was trying to do. No way to make it just half. I can't mess with those. I can't mess with that anymore. I have no idea what I'm doing wrong. Thank you. I hear humming, but that's it. I'm officially bamboozly confused. Am I doing something wrong? It's not like I can... Can I hit the switch from over this switch? No. I can turn the light on and off. I wish I'd known that before from a distance, but... Huh. I am lost. Okay. I'm gonna have to figure this out. Somehow. That's actually it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully I'll know what to do next video. This is Friendly Outcast, signing off.